Arizona.
I'm in Arizona.
November.
And we have resulted from the men's pole vault. Finishing first from Purdue, Zach Saunders, final jump of 4.81 meters, 15 feet, 9 and a quarter inches. Finishing second unattached, Kyle Campbell, with a jump of 4.81 meters, 15 feet, 9 and a quarter inches. And third from Purdue, Byron Farrell, with a jump of 4.81 meters, 15 feet, 9 and a quarter inches. And fourth from Illinois Chicago, Nate Camp, a jump of 4.66 meters, 15 feet, 3.5 inches. And fifth, Mitch Erickson, 4.66 meters, Final results also in the men's shot put. Finishing in first from Purdue, Jacob Engel with a final throw of 17.68 meters, 58 feet, a quarter inch. In second place, unattached, Chuck Enikwiki with a final throw of 15.79 meters, 51 feet, 9 and 3 quarter inches. And third, Vincent of Briar Lillard with 14.96 meters, 49 feet, 1 inch. And fourth from Wabash, Joel Beard, with a final throw of 14.12 meters, 46 feet, 4 inches.
Yeah, I see.
All right.